Joe. Joe.
What?
Sorry, I'm Bobby Robertson, tagging me this weekend. And Beith?
Right, Bobby. Beith.
Yeah. Okay. It's an absolute honor to tag me.
I'm not tagging Mark.
No, I'm tagging me yourself. I've confirmed it, so I'm definitely tagging myself. I just can't wait to get in and check your balls. He smashed it. I remember it painfully. He dragged me into the ring and absolutely kicked the crap out of me. And I'm just like, I got Whiplash as well. I've seen what he's done to you, and I can't wait to get in and get some revenge for you as well. I've got your back. I'm going to tear him into bits as well. I just can't wait to get in.
I know who you are now. You're the guy who won't keep his mouth shut on the internet. But I tell you what, I'm going to take you under my wing, and you're going to be my young boy for the night, okay?
Alright.
So what we're going to do, we're going to start training Joe Coffey style, okay? We're going to show Whiplash and Jackie Polo no mercy.
Okay.
You go on there, get those push-ups done, okay? That's what we're going to do. We're going to get started, and we're going to do some push-ups, yeah? Just imagine you've got Whiplash, and you've got Jackie Polo down in the ground, and these push-ups, that's what we're going to simulate. Keep them down in the ground, so I want to keep pushing. Up and down, yeah, into push-ups. Let's go, big fella, let's go straight on.
Jackie Polo, Mikey Whiplash, it doesn't matter who's tagging with Joe Coffey, because I'm coming for both of you. Jackie Polo, we've got history. Everyone knows it. And Mikey Whiplash, well, you have something.
Shut up! Just keep going!
Mikey Whiplash, you've got something that I want. And that's that SWA Heavyweight Championship. So me...
Get your ass up! Come on, you young boy!
Me and Bobby Roberts are coming for you, and Beith, we are going to electrify you! I'll see you there in Beith Community Centre.